Oh man, so excited for my first day of school.
Northglenn, I hear a lot of good things about this school, man.
Are you as excited as I am?
Oh yeah, let's go.
Yeah!
After you, sir.
Thank you.
What's your first class?
Says CMIT 2, fourth grade math.
I think that's downstairs.
Where's your class?
Abortion 101.
I have that next semester. It's supposed to be pretty cool.
Right on.
Hey, where's your IDs at?
What's your ID?
What do you mean, IDs? You don't got IDs? Alright, come out.
Whoa.
Open your arms.
We'll get IDs. What's an ID?
Where can we get these IDs at?
Get them down at the office. You aren't students unless you have your IDs.
Alright.
This is going hot to Eagle Eye. We have 2 students down here without IDs, so I'm going to be sending them down to student relations. What's your name, sir?
Tico Brohay.
Alright. Tico Brohay, what's your name?
Franklin
McGonagall. If they ain't down in 5 minutes, call me back. I'm going to go wax the golf cart. Better not see you without IDs again.
That was whack, man.
That was creepy.
Let's just go get our IDs and...
Pretty sure.
I gotta go to my abortion class.
Friday was pretty crazy, man.
Yeah, dude, did you see the giraffes and midgets?
I did. I kinda felt sorry for the giraffe. Felt more sorry for the midget, though.
Hey, where's your IDs at?
What, didn't we just see you?
Yeah, you just told us...
What are you talking about?
You just told us to go get our IDs and student relations.
No, I didn't. Get over here now. What are you talking about?
Whoa, not again.
Sorry, Jim.
I don't have anything, man.
What's this?
Nothing.
Alright. What's you guys' names?
My name's Franklin McGonagall.
I'm Tico Brohay.
Alright. This is Golden Hawk Eagle Eye again. We got 2 more students coming down to student relations. Names, right. Please, again.
Tico Brohay.
Franklin McGonagall.
We'll go get them, Bev.
Yeah, they don't have no IDs. I'm sending them down now.
That was crazy, dude. I hope I don't run into Bev again.
For real, man. But anyways, my grandma's not doing too good.
Oh yeah, how is she from that one night?
Not too good. Eating your own toenails? Bad idea.
Try that, man.
I think this is it.
Oh yeah, let's go get our IDs. Is this where we get our identification cards?
Yes it is, but you're wearing your shoelaces match your t-shirt and you're wearing all green. Looks like you guys are gang affiliated. I need to see you guys in relations.
I'm not in a gang, man.
Me either. We're just here for school.
That's what it looks like. So you guys go there first and maybe you guys can get an ID afterwards.
This is not a good day, man.
Not a good
school
day.
School sucks. Finally, we got our IDs, man.
No, I can't believe they thought we were gang members.
I am not in a gang.
But anyways, I gotta go home at lunch and feed my alligator.
Oh no, there's back.
Oh my god.
Hey, bud kid.
Ah, where's your ID?
Hey, come back.
Stairs. Oh no, there's a dumpster in the way.
But we can just go back out this way and probably go around.
What the hell? Everything's locked.
Oh, I opened up my locker anyways. It doesn't matter.
Let's go.
Yeah.
What was that, dude?
There's everywhere.
Oh my
everywhere.
God. Alright, well let's just go to our classes
there's
now.
There's a kid coming.
Hey, could you open the door, please?
What's the deal with all these doors being locked?
Yeah, they're like always locked or something. I don't know.
Well, thanks for helping us out, man. Can I get a... Yes.
Yeah. Whenever we teach satire, what we need to do is we need to consider
all of the elements and techniques of... No! I'm sick of this! Franklin! Timo! Go away! Leave! You can't come in! I'm sick of this!
I think it's right here. Alright. Is this where we get tardy passes?
Yeah.
So, can we get them?
Yeah.
What do we do?
What do I do?
Scan your ID. Do it yourself.
I don't get it, man. We're already 20 minutes late. They're making us scan our IDs.
Seems like we're even more late.
Alright, whatever. Let's just go to class.
Let's go.
What's going on here? What's this?
He just had a seizure. We need help. We need help.
Where's
right
the man now?
His name is.
Where's his ID at?
Oh.
Alright, we need immediate backup at the freeway here. We have a kid having a seizure. Bring an ambulance.
Man, I can't believe that John Doe died. Sad.
John! John! I hate the Jersey Shore! Oh, my ID saved me! I'm out of the
Do you have anything you'd like to say about school policies?
Yeah, I mean, first of all, Bev's everywhere. Everywhere. IDs? Great idea. They're bulletproof. Saved my life. And if my friend John Doe would have had his ID, probably could have saved his life too. Also, locking all the doors to the school, keeping everyone trapped up there.
Great idea.